Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried. But after all these years dying, being reborn, dying again, the Traveler has left me with one life. And I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Gaul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Ikora.
What do you see?
I don't know. Dimensional rifts. Some kind of magic.
The Taken.
were those things?
The Taken. A mindless army of stolen souls. They will forever be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Cabal. A Hive God changed them with the dark powers he stole. Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it. Mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Savala. Meet me outside.
all channels! This is a Sky Shock alert! Someone or something drew the Taken here!
Ashermere? Is that you?
Irrelevant! The Taken are sapping the moon's energy! I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene!
Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done. Stop the Taken.
Like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop them! Doubtless those mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. Definitely didn't close it.
Ah! Remedy this mess, you fools!
This is Vex technology for sure, but it looks so primitive. They must have mimicked the design from some time in the far past. Portal's closed. We're clear. Ikora, I know this place is important to you, but...
There's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give. And I will give it gladly to stop Gaul.
We leave now. Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
This lander.
Capture, destroy. Either way, get it out of here.
We knocked that ship out of the sky. Shot down a ship, and a commander, and we hijacked the lander.
If you must go crashing about, first find me. Otherwise you'll interfere with my delicate experiments. That is adequately impressive. You have exceeded my expectation. Thank you. focus. Some trans-dimensional nonsense.
Taken are drinking something from the ground.
I don't care who's drinking what. Hurry up and deal with them.
Opening. Trying to rip open the fabric of reality.
Your grasp of relativity is execrable. Nevertheless, you've let me return to my studies. Thank you.